especially when your hands are holding a recorder.
My hands are in my gloves and in my shoes.
Hey.
Oh, and my leg is
probably gonna put this.
My friend Abby's my friend Abby's mom is allergic to the comb, and I always use her for it. And then on this time, like a time like this, I'm just like, am I sure I'm not allergic to the comb?
Crazy things happening. Yay! Oh. Yeah, this one's a bit consistent. Cats might be scared. They're like, you're trying to shoot us, you're trying to shoot us.
And they're like, Freddy! And they're like,
Freddy gunfire! And they're like, what are that thing?
We like being scared! Ha!
Sounds about right. You never see a dog on a roller coaster. This one all the way over there, tiny little one there. Distance, puffing all the time. Yep. Look at the stars. Yeah. The stars look nice. I think that might be it. I'm sure this is more, but might be a bit exciting.
Oh, you've got your salmon scarf.
Yeah. it's warm.
Is it?
Yes. But scarves are not allowed in school.
Yeah, they are.
You strange people breaking the rules with your scarves.
They are allowed scarves.
I don't know. I know it used to be against the rules. I'm not sure if they changed it.
But she's already got stuff in like her knack, so... Right? Ellie, look.
Okay. Wow, scarves blow in the wind.
No, just the shrimp.
There's smoke coming out of the back of there. It's probably fire.
Yay, someone's having a bonfire.
Should have had
a bonfire. It's casually burnt down the house or something. That could have been fun.
Remember that really fun time when we went to a weird festival? And there was like things where you could bash people down.
Fire fireworks,
wait, what?
A bunch of stalls?
Something about bashing people down.
That was such a
It's pretty sneaky though. That was gonna catch a giant explosion. It was just a high one.
Top quality fireworks.
I'm sneaking up on you.
It's down there, look.
Huh?
It's down there. It's all down there.
Yeah, it's lots.
Summer's back garden.
There aren't many near us, actually. Most of them are all the way over there. Probably in South End, isn't it?
Well, that climbing point.
South End's that direction.
Fire engine's out.
Oh, great. Who started too big a bonfire?
Maybe it's just a hoax. Oh, no, the fire things.
No, actually, that's funny enough.
Fire